Hey, what's going on? If you want to get a complete system that makes melting fat easy and is 100% automated, then I want you to go to the link that's on the bottom of your page right now. YouTube doesn't let me make that link clickable, so you're actually going to have to type it into your browser. Or I also put a copy of the link in the description so you can click on that or type it into your browser. All right, for now, enjoy the video, and after you're done with this video, make sure to go to that link to get a complete fat melting system.
Let's jump into this unique squat workout we have right now. We call it the triple twos. And what we're doing is we're doing our traditional six reps, three sets with our break. But we're going to do, when we do our six reps, they're going to change every two reps. So in a six rep exercise, I'm going to do my squats. I'm going to pick a weight that I can do squats with, six, that's extremely hard. Right now I'm just demonstrating. I could do a little more than this. Just boost my ego. And so we're going to do three different exercises in the six reps. So I'm going to break it down for you, right? We're gonna pick the bar up, cross our back, step out, boom. So we're gonna do two reps close stance, okay? Two reps close, one, two. Two reps regular, one, two. Two reps wide, one, two. And it's gonna really give that well-rounded effect when you work out those legs. When we do wide, we're really focusing on the inner. Close, prefer kind of focus in the outer, and those quads and traditional, we got everything. So we're getting a full leg workout right there just by doing three exercises in one set called with our triple twos. So get to work.
Hey, real quick, one more thing before you go. I want to make sure you know that there is no correlation between how hard you work and how much fat you melt or how much muscle you build. All right. There's enough science, enough data out there that there's absolutely no correlation between hard work and results. All right, there's a difference between movement and achievement. All right, if you want to learn my best tips, what I call the 5% hacks that allow you to get maximum results, maximum fat loss, maximum lean muscle gain, I want you to go to the link that's on the bottom of this page, or you can click on the link in the description. All right, you're going to get a complete system for melting fat in an intelligent and streamlined system. I'll see you there.